As you can see in the first slide, that is, there are some images of China Aster, which is resembles like a chrysanthemum flower. The flower shape, size, and the types are exactly same as chrysanthemum flower, in which that presence of single flower, semi-double, double, as we have seen in marigold, China aster, chrysanthemum, giardia, all these are belongs to the same family, and their growth habit as well as the flower structures are quite similar. So basically, the botanical name of China aster is Calystepis chinensis. Family is Asteraceae. It is originated from China, and it is belongs to the annual flowering plant. Annual means annual or seasonals, which complete their life cycle in one season or one year. The flowers are solitary, singles, semi-doubles, doubles. There are some pictures on the slide. Prominent flower colors: blue, pink, and white. Traditionally grown for loose flowers, cut flowers, landscapes, floral decorations, and making garlands. These flowers are generally useful for worshipping of gods. They are sold in the market during the Ganesh Chaturthi or Ganesh festivals, in Diwali, Dasara. So these flowers having huge demand. There are some states which produce largely these flowers, in that Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, West Bengal, and some parts of Maharashtra. Now let us see what are the importance and uses. It is a bedding plant and used as a herbaceous border. You can use as them as in pot plants. They are dwarf in size, so that is why they can use as aging, or can use them in window boxes, in vases, floral decoration, traditional purposes, means all the ceremonies we celebrate every year. The commercial importance of China aster is increasing in India, especially in Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, West Bengal, and Maharashtra. So in this slide, you can see their uses. They can be used as a loose flower, so they can sold in kilos. These flower don't have the stems. In second picture, these are the cut flowers. They are having stems, so these cut flowers can be used in vases and floral decorations or flower bouquets. In third picture, that is used for pot plants. You can use in home or any other to grow in pots. In fourth picture, landscapes. For landscaping, it is useful. And in fifth, they are used as a borders. As we have seen in the previous slide, they can use as a herbaceous border. So this is the picture of herbaceous borders. So for lining to the lawns or preparing border to the lawns, in this way, this China aster flower is useful for making borders. That borders is called as herbaceous borders. And the last picture is commercials. Commercials mean which is taken under open field cultivation. That is called as commercial use of China aster flower. China aster plants are erect, having hairy branches. Flower heads are showy, up to 12 centimeters across. they can be propagated by seeds, so they are anywhere in nature. That is why they can be fed with the seeds only. Classification. Primarily, China sturgeons are classified according to their height: tall, medium tall, and dark. Those belongs to tall group. They are having height about 70 to 90 centimeter. Examples are giant of California, American beauty, American branchings. So these are the varieties. Second, on the basis of height, that is medium, which is ranges between 40 to 60 centimeters. Examples are giant, comet, and unicum. Third, on the basis of height, is 20 to 40 centimeter. Examples are dwarf chrysanthemum, dwarf queen, and dwarf kickwell. So these are the varieties. As you can see in the pictures, the first picture is the tall variety, and the second one is a dwarf, which is grown on the pots. Second, based on the flower form, classification based on the flower form. First, we have seen classification based on the height, in that tall, medium, and dwarf. These were classification. And second classification on the form means the size of the flower. In that, first is chrysanthemum flower, which is this is the name of form, chrysanthemum flowers. Flower resemble chrysanthemum, so that is why this form is called as chrysanthemum flower, because they are resembles like chrysanthemum flowers. As I told you earlier, that these are resembles like a chrysanthemum flowers. Mammoth peony flowers, large double flowers, 10 to 12 centimeter in diameter, plant height up to 75 centimeter, flowering stems between 35 to 50 centimeter and without much branching. So mammoth or peony flowers have some characteristics, like they having 10 to 12 centimeter in diameter, height is up to 75 centimeter, flowering stems between 35 to 50 centimeters without much branching. Then next form is giant California aster. Plant are 80 centimeter tall, large interlaced flower, have borne on long erect stems up to 50 centimeters. So these are the giant variety, basically used for cut flower purpose, which is height about 80 centimeter tall. Next form is comet. Bear double feathery flowers with large petals in curving. So the flowers are look like a feathers or feathery types. Petals are seen in this kind of form, that is comet, with large petals in curving. So the petals are in curving in nature. Next one is Victoria. Dwarf type, the flower covers entire plants. Next one is pompon. The plants are about 35 centimeter tall with attractive round pompon flowers. Next one is branching asters. Plants are pyramidal form with many lateral branches. In the previous forms, we have seen that the branching is not lateral, they are erect and very less branching, but in the branching aster, they having more lateral branches, so that is why they form a pyramid like a structure. So now see some varieties released by some organization. In that, first research institute is IHR, so Indian Institute of Horticulture Research. They have released some kinds of varieties of China aster. So in that, Kamini. So Kamini variety is released by IHR. This may be asked in exam. Kamini, there are some specific characteristics. Flower's color is deep pink. It grows about 60 centimeter and takes about 138 days to flower. Diameter of flower is 6 centimeter. Weight of flower is 2 gram. It produces about 50 flowers. It has 30 centimeter stalk length and base life of flower is about 8 days. Next one is Purnima. Pure white flower, powdery puff type. You can see there is a picture of Purnima flower, and which is exactly like a chrysanthemum. You cannot differentiate between these two flowers, whether it is chrysanthemum or China aster. It is powder puff type. It takes 105 days to flower and grows about 50 centimeter. Flower diameter is 5 centimeter. The plant produces 25 flowers. Individuals. Flower weight is 3.5 gram. So it is kindly heavy flower. It has stalk length 25 centimeter and base life about 7 days. Shashank, this is the next variety which is also released by the IHR. Its flowers are also powdery puff types and are creamy white in color. It bears about 124 days after sowing. Plant height is about 55 cm, flower size 6 cm, weight of flower is 2.5 gram. It produces 45 flowers, which is more than double of local white variety. It has 25 cm stalk length and base life is 9 days. So as compared to the previous varieties of IHR, this flower or this kind of variety is having more base life, is about 9 days. Next one is violet cushions. These are the pom-pom type flowers of violet colors. Its flowers are having 4 to 5 rows of red florets with tubular disc florets. It produces flower in 130 days. The flowers are 4.5 centimeter in diameter and weight is 2 gram each. It bears 70 flowers. It has stalk length about 20 centimeter and base life is 8 days. So here are some varieties which are released by the IHR in that Kamini, Purnima, Shashank, Violet Cushion, Arcadia, Arca Chana. So all these varieties are, you can see here in one slide. So how they are differentiate in their form. Kamini is quite more attractive flower, which is having decent pink color. Against that, Purnima is a powdery puff type of flower and which is totally white color. In Shashank, you can see there are some resembles like a Purnima, but it is distinctly having disc floret, which is yellow color in nature. So in Kamini, you can able to see there is disc floret yellow color and the ray florets are pink color. And in other flowers, you cannot see the disc florets properly. So our university has also released some kinds of varieties of China aster. So in that first variety, Phule Ganesh White, which is released by Mahatma Phule Krishi Vidyapeeth, MPKV Rahuri. It is a medium tall, erect, late growing variety. It produces snow white flowers of double chrysanthemum type, which able to give yield about 47.07 lakh flowers per hectare. And they are suitable for cut flower as well as for making garlands. Next one is Phule Ganesh Violet. It is early semi-erect variety, medium size violet flowers of double chrysanthemum types. Yield potential is 60.47 lakh flowers per hectare. Next one is Phule Ganesh Pink. It is earlier semi-erect variety, produces superior quality double chrysanthemum flowers, rosy pink. And the yield is about 43.03 lakhs flowers per hectare. Phule Ganesh Purple, which is also released by the MPKV Rahuri, which is a semi-erect variety, yield potential 46.82 lakh flowers per hectare. So you can see the all the varieties released by the MPK V. Rahuri, which is having near about equal yield potential, but they're different in their colors, forms, and their height. It produces bright purple flowers suitable for floral managements. Now let us see the cultivation of China Aster flower. For that cultivation, it required rich, well-drained loamy soil. pH should be 6.8 to 7.0. Nursery soil should not be treated with the methyl bromide because it causes poor germination. High calcium content of soil is also not good for the China Aster cultivation. So, presence of high calcium as well as nursery soil which is treated with methyl bromides are not suitable for the cultivation of China Aster when we are trying to cultivate in open field. So soil should be must well drained and loamy. Temperature 20 to 30 degrees centigrade and 15 to 70 degrees centigrade. 20 to 30 during the day and 15 to 70 during the night temperature is essential for the proper growth and development of China Aster. Humidity is 50 to 60%, annual rainfall 500 to 700 mm. Propagation, as I told you earlier, that this is the annual plant and it is propagated through seeds. The seeds germinate in a week. Germination temperature 10 to 35 degrees centigrade, optimum 21 degrees centigrade, no dormancy. Freshly harvested seed better germination than older seeds. So this is the important point. The last year sown harvested seeds, harvested flowers, they can use as a seed. So they having better germination as compared with the older seeds. So fresh seeds are more germination percentage. Approximately 430 gram seeds are in 1 gram. Nursery management. So for preparation of seedlings, what the things we have to manage? Beds of size is 120 centimeter long, 60 centimeter wide, and 50 centimeter height. So these kind of beds you have to prepare, and on that bed you will have to sow the seeds. Beds 10% carbaryl dust and later drenched by Captan or Mancozeb solutions, 0.20% before sowing of seeds. So seed rate is about 2.5 to 3 kg per hectare. For 1 hectare of area, you will require 2.5 to 3 kg of seeds. Treating the seedlings with 0.3% solution of copper oxychloride. So you can prepare the seedling on bed and in also trays, also seedling trays. So if you sow the seeds on seedling trays, you will get the uniform kind of seedlings. So as you can see in the first picture, the seedlings are ready in the tray, seedling tray. And in second picture, this is the seeds of aster flower, China Aster flower, which is very fine in nature. So that is why for 1 hectare it is required 2.5 to 3 kgs of seeds are required. Next thing is land preparation and planting. Field should be flow thoroughly 10 to 15 tons of well decomposed FYM. Seedlings transplanted 3 to 4 leaf stage. So this is the proper leaf stage of transplanting of seedlings. Planting evening and morning time. You can transplant the seedlings in the field at the evening or morning time. Spacing is 30 by 30 centimeter or 30 by 15 centimeter for maximum yield of good quality cut flowers. The planting season is September, October. So this is the now season of planting of China as to September-October. In areas receiving higher rainfall, the seedlings should be transplanted on ridges to avoid mortality from preserved wilt. Next is manure and fertilization. Application of fertilizers at 10 to 12 leaf stage. So in the earlier stage, when you transplant the flower, which is 4 leaf stage, at that time you will not have performed the applications of fertilizers. But after which reaches to the 10 to 15 leaf stage, 10 to 12 leaf stage, at that time you will have to apply the fertilizers, because when you apply in early stage, it may be chances of destroying of plants, okay, because they are very in delicate nature. So top dressing of 90-60 kg of NPK per hectare. To get larger flower, top dressing done just before flowering. Application of zinc, copper, boron and manganese improve the quality of flower. So these are the micronutrients are also essential for improving the quality of flowers. So in chrysanthemum or in China aster, these are essential, that is applications of micronutrients. Then culture operations, there are some culture operations followed: weed control, loosening of soil, that is earthing up or pinching. So these culture operations are followed in China aster flower. So weed control, treatment of urea challenge resulted in control of grasses and broadleaf weeds, loosening, better aeration, provide proper support to the plant to avoid lodging. Or generally aster flowers are erect in nature, so they don't have that much side branching, so there may be chances of lodging. So for avoiding lodging, they have to give support by earthing up, by providing some soils to their base. Then pinching, as we have seen in chrysanthemum and marigolds, the same operation, pinching operation followed in chrysanthemum. Pinching of main shoot at 30 days after transplanting. After transplanting of 30 days, the first pinching operation is performed. Plant growth regulators, the number of flowers per plant and the duration of flowering were increased in China aster by spraying GAT 200 to 300 ppm. If you want to prolong the flowering or increase the flowering, we'll have to spray up 200 to 300 ppm GA3. If you want to delay the flowering, you can use the MH, malic hydrazide, for the delaying of the flowering. If you want, if you planted in September, October and there is some season, there is no season of traditional function is there and you want to delay the flowering, so you can use malic hydrazide when the season come, you can take the flowers. The bloom period of the flower varies from mid-summer to winters. Originally China aster blossom in the month of August, so in generally in the festive seasons, like when started Ganesh Chaturthi or Ganesh festival, at that time you can see their presence of China aster in the market. There are some deficiency in China aster, that is nitrogen deficiency causes stunted growth, dull color of flowers. If there is lack of nitrogen, then you can able to see this deficiency, that is stunted growth and dull colors of flowers. If the China aster having phosphorus deficiency, it will shows retards vegetative growth and delays flowering. Next one is, if there is boron deficiency, if boron is excess, is found to be phytotoxic. Next is harvesting. China aster is harvested in two different ways. Individual flowers are harvested 10 to 20 centimeter length. Flower along with the stalk or the whole plant, when they develop original color for the cut flower purpose, don goshti sathi harvest karta, ek loose flower ani cut flower, individually manje ek ek todaycha ani basement pasun along with the stalk je cut flower mhanun use kartat, ते पण आपण तोडू शकतो अशा प्रकारे दोन वेळा दोन गोष्टींनी आपण त्यांना हार्वेस्ट करू. इन केस ऑफ लूज फ्लावर प्रोड्युसिंग कल्टिवर्स हार्वेस्टिंग विल बी कम्प्लीटेड 8 to 10 पिकिंग्स इन अर्ली अँड 15 to 20 पिकिंग्स इन लेट व्हरायटी. जर लूज फ्लावरसाठी आपल्याला घ्यायचं असेल तर पूर्ण सीझनमध्ये यू कॅन टेक 8 to 10 पिकिंग्स, म्हणजे 8 ते 10 तोडणी आपण घेऊ शकतो. अर्ली अर्ली जी व्हरायटी लावली असेल, जर लेट व्हरायटी लावली असेल तर 15 ते 20 तोडणी आपण करू शकतो. So yield China Aster blossom will be ready for harvested within 10 to 12 weeks of transplanting. About 10 to 12 tons per hectare flower is produced under normal conditions, whereas with improved package of practices a yield of 18 to 20 tons of flowers can be obtained. Generally 10 to 12 ton ek hectare madhe milte jo practice package of practices performed jar kele 18 to 20 ton पर्यंत आपण जाऊ शकतो. आफ्टर दॅट हार्वेस्टिंग विल हॅव टू परफॉर्म ग्रेडिंग अँड पॅकेजिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्टॉक लेंथ. स्टॉकची लेंथ येते एवढी, त्याच्यावरून ग्रेडिंग करता येईल. किंवा साईज ऑफ फ्लावर, फ्लावरची साईज आणि शेप ऑफ फ्लावर आणि फ्रेशनेस ह्या क्वालिटी बघून आपण त्याच्यामध्ये ग्रेडिंग करायचं. क्लिअर प्लास्टिक फिल्म सपोर्ट फ्रॉम प्रोव्हायडिंग अडिक्युएट प्रोटेक्शन इम्प्रूव्ह द अट्रॅक्टिव्हनेस ऑफ द फ्लावर. प्लास्टिक फिल्म जनरली यूजफुल in gerbera and China Aster which gives protection from damaging as well as it will improve attractiveness of the flowers. Vase life and storage. Earlier we have seen China Aster flowers is having vase life around 7 to 9 days. 7 to 9 days vase life also available. Longer vase life and preservative containing 3 grams of 3 gram per liter sucrose, 250 milligram per liter 8 HQC plus 70 milligram per liter psychosil plus 50 milligram per liter AgNO3 extend the vase life of it by 30.6%. So this is the chemical solution you will have to prepare, and that sucrose, HQC, psychosil, सिल्वर नायट्रेट ह्या सगळ्या गोष्टी ऍड करून सोल्युशन करायचं आणि देअर बॉटम्स ऑर स्टॉक डीप इन टू दॅट सोल्युशन इट विल इन्क्रीज द वेज लाईफ ऑफ फ्लावर बाय 30%. स्टोरेज कंडिशन इट इट रिक्वायर स्टोरेज टेम्परेचर 0 to 1 degree सेंटीग्रेड, एवढं टेम्परेचर आपल्याला आवश्यक असतं. देर आर सम फाउंड डिसीजेस विल्ट, कॉलर रॉट, रस्ट. Wilt can be treated use of copper fungicide. Collar rot or root rot jo hai that can be treated by metalaxyl and bavestin. Rust, benlet, spraying of benlet. There are some pest, leaf hopper, crisp mallet beetle, semi looper, flower eating caterpillar. So these are the general pests are observed on that. So that can be controlled by Demecron, Carbofuron, Quinolpos, Monocrotophos. So this was all about the China Aster flowers.